Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and आज फिर से एक और unboxing video है and उसका review है, swatches है, बहुत सारी चीज़ें हैं about makeup and आप लोगों को पता ही है जब भी makeup का नाम आता है my eyes started to glitter. So हाँ, let's talk about glitter because today's video is all about glitter on the eyes, on the cheeks, on all over your face. So let's not waste any more time and let's get into the video and see what I am talking about. So recently Nykaa has launched two products and the prices are super affordable. I am super excited to try them out, review them and do swatches, show you guys, apply it on my face overall and show you all about. So the first product that I'm going to talk about is the Nykaa Glow Goals Shimmer Brick. These are four highlighters that Nykaa has launched and this is the PR kit that I have received and the booklet is coming out. So yeah, so this is how it is looking. How beautiful is the packaging. I am already in love with this. And these are the four different highlighters that Nykaa has came out with. And I'm just gonna open one of the packages and show you. So this is how it is. So let me just open this one. This is Nykaa Glow Gold Shimmer Brick in the shade Gold, Good Old Gold. So this is how the packaging looks like. This is how it is. And this is the behind. This is how the product looks like. So this is a gold brick shimmer. So this is how the packaging looks like from inside. It's kind of a box. And the product is inside and this is how the packaging of the product looks like. Pretty decent packaging, I would say. And it comes in this click kind of a box. And this is the palette. It does have few different, like five different shades in this shimmer brick. So I'm just gonna swatch this. And if you swatch all of your finger like this, you will get a shimmer shade like this. I'm gonna swatch it here. So this is how it is looking. Very, very pretty. You can also apply like one shade at a time, like so. So it will look like this. These Nykaa Glow Gold Shimmer Bricks are powder glitter formula, highly pigmented, easy to blend, also vegan and paraben free, cruelty free, dermatologically tested. The pricing of each Glow Gold Shimmer Bricks are 650 rupees each. You can easily get them on Nykaa.com and at Nykaa stores. So I just showed you the first one. There are three more bricks that I have here. So the second one is Want It All. This is a beautiful pinky kind of a shade. So let's just swatch it and see how this is. Swatching all the shades together gives a pinky kind of a shade. And here is the shade, how beautiful it is. Like a bronzy pinky shade it is giving. Also you can, like I said, you can apply this one by one also. Now next one is the Shimmer Rays. This is how the palette looks like. Okay, so this is how the palette looks like. It is a beautiful, beautiful orange and, you know, golden kind of shadows. So let's just swatch it. I'm just gonna put that here. And just giving a beautiful, wow, rose gold kind of shade, if you can see. Let me just do it once more. This is how it is looking. Then moving on to the last but not the least is Sunset Love. All the shades are pretty pinky kind of shade. So let's just swatch it. Gonna swatch it right over here. So yeah, you can see this is a pretty pinky kind of shade right over here. So this is the palette. This is the brick looks like. I'm gonna create a look with all of these, but first let's talk about the eyeshadow palettes that Nykaa has launched. I have also received this beautiful PR box for the Nykaa Eyes on Me eyeshadow palettes. These are 10-in-1 eyeshadow palettes, all in here. Let's just open it and find out. Ooh, look at that. Let's just take out. These are all the eyeshadow palettes that I have here. These are 5 different eyeshadow palettes. Let's just talk about the packaging first. Let's just take out this one from the top and just see the packaging. So it comes in this kind of a black kind of a box. And yeah, looks very, very premium, very beautiful. These are talking about the shade names here. This is Peach Side Peach shade, and this is how it is looking. So this is the front of the box, and this is how it is looking at the back. Now let's just open it and find out how this is looking. So this is the packaging. It comes with this kind of a wrapper inside, and then this is the palette. So this palette is Beachside Peach, very, very beautiful kind of shades, but we are talking about the packaging first. So this is quite a plasticky kind of a packaging, very, very minimal and normal kind of packaging. Looking at the price, which is 599 rupees only, which is super, super affordable for a palette like this with 10 different colors you will get, is quite affordable. And these are of course very minimal in size, so it's also travel friendly. You can carry it anywhere, but of course you have to make sure that nothing should press it, otherwise it can break. So aapko iska khyal rakhna hai ki iske upar koi pressure aisa kuch nahi aana chahiye. If you are carrying it with this kind of packaging, I'm sure it will stay put. So this is how the packaging looks like. Iske saath aapko is tarike ka ek, let me just open it. So iske saath aapko is tarike ka ek blender brush bhi milega. This is how it is, and yeah, that's the whole packaging of the entire Nykaa Eyes On Me 10-in-1 eyeshadow palette. Let's just quickly open up all the palettes together and fir dekhte hain swatch karke ki kis tarike ke shades hain ye. So these are all Nykaa Eyes On Me 10-in-1 eyeshadow palette. One palette consists of 10 different eyeshadows. These are made for and by Indian to suit our skin tone. Formulas are powder eyeshadows, which does have matte and glitter eyeshadows together. High color payoff, intense pigment, waterproof, not tested on animals, vegan, cruelty free, and dermatologically tested. So जैसे कि आपने देखा कि different colors and different moods के ये palettes हैं. मेरे पास यहाँ पे 5 different shades हैं. So आपको यहाँ पे smoky to beachy to day look to night look, afternoon look, whatever you want to create, you can create with these beautiful palettes right over here. I'm gonna create a look with these. But let's just swatch one by one a few different shades and see how pigmented they are. So mere haath mein pehle aa gaya hai smoky at 8. Beautiful, beautiful colors hain yahan pe. Kyunki smoky at 8 hai, to yahan pe mostly aapko smoky eyes create karne ke liye shades dikh jayenge, from browns to blacks to golds and to neutral shades. So bahut hi easy rehta hai smoky eye create karne ke liye. I'm gonna swatch couple of shades over here and see how this is. Let's just swatch the black one out first. Gonna take it. How beautiful is the black shade looking. Let's just swatch it. Ooh, quite pigmented this is. Let's just now swatch this one. This is a brown shade. Beautiful color. This is how it is swatching. This is how the color looks like. This palette is Sundar Stunner. Now this palette does have, because it is Sundar Stunner, so most of the shades are the sunset-y kind of a shade. So the oranges and the red with peach kind of shade, a lot of glitters. Just swatch the you know, coral shade from here. Oh, so pretty. In 599 rupees, you're getting these kind of palettes. It's outstanding, like amazing. Now I'm swatching this shade, pinky champagne kind of shade. I'm just swatching this. Ooh, look at that shade. Very, very pretty. Then I think I'm gonna move on to the next palette. The next one I have here in my hand is the Daydreaming. This is how the palette looks like. I'm gonna open it. So this is how the palette looks like. This is Daydreaming. Most of this is very, like the shades are very neutral to pinky to create a day kind of look. So I'm just gonna swatch this. Which one to swatch? I'm gonna swatch this one, the first shade from the palette. And ooh, look at that shadow. Then I'm gonna swatch the dark, like this one, this pink shimmer shade from the palette. This is not shimmer. This is a shimmer matte shade. How pretty is this? I can't wait to create few looks with this. I have already created one look and I'm gonna post it here in here. So you will find the picture somewhere here. And I have created that look with this palette. This is Beachside Peach palette. And I'm gonna just swatch a couple of shades from here. Let's just swatch the orange one. Great to swatch, I have no room left. So yeh hai orange shade from the palette, so pretty. And then I'm gonna quickly swatch the maroonish, you know, brown kind of shade. Where to swatch? I'll swatch it here. So this is how it is looking. How pretty is this shade? I have only left with the last palette. This is Tencel Twilight palette. Most of the shades are to create night time glam kind of look. So we have here couple of dark, very dark shades, which are blues and grays and darker shades of browns over here. Let's just quickly swatch the blue one. Ooh, this is bluish, blackish kind of shade. I'm just gonna put it here. Look at this shade. Very, very pretty. And then I'm gonna swatch the green one here. This one. It does have a little particles of gold also, very kind of minimal green kind of shade. So this was the Tencel Twilight. A few of the shades I can totally see are super pigmented and super super beautiful, but few of the shades are a little here and there. Aaj create karte hain which will be good for a night time glam look. So I have taken this Tencel Twilight palette. So I've taken the brush and I'm gonna take this first shade from the palette. So just putting this. This can also work as my base shade. So I'm just taking a few, a little more, and just applying it all over my eyelid. Then I'm gonna slowly move towards the darker shade of the palette. So I'm just taking this to create a little bit of shadow to my crease. So taking the next shade, that on to my crease area, just creating a shadow. This shade is super pigmented, love it. I'm taking a more precise brush from Profusion. I'm gonna take a more darker shade, which is the third shade of brown. So there's a lot of fallout. So I'm just gonna dust off the excess. And then I'm gonna place it again on the outer edge of my eyes and I'm gonna blend it inside. Then to further dark the color, I am just gonna take this shade. This is more of like a granite kind of a shade. So I'm just taking this and let's just see what kind of shade this is. I'm gonna apply this with the same brush. Seems like a metallic shade. Let's just gonna put and see what shade it is. This is definitely darkening the color, but of course there is like fall out in the shade. is a metallic kind of a shade. Then I'm taking the darkest shade from the palette. There is again some fallouts happening, but let's just see how the shade is, how pigmented it is. Dusting off the axis. I'm gonna cut my crease with it, so to create that smoked out effect. Just taking this shade from the palette to create a halo kind of a look. Just taking my blending brush and just putting that and just placing that over the dark blackish brownish kind of shade. I need a kind of a glitter kind of a shadow, so I'm just taking my this is Smoky at 8 palette, and I'm taking the golden glitter shade from this palette. I'm just gonna take it into my finger like so, and I'm just gonna place it. Ooh, this is so pretty. Look at that. How pretty is this shade? Just gonna take a little bit more. तो आप अपने अकॉर्डिंगली, जैसे मुझे इस पैलेट में ज़्यादा कुछ शिमर शेड्स नहीं मिले, मोस्टली आर मैट शेड. सो बिकॉज इट्स सुपर अफोर्डेबल, यू कैन यू नो बाय अनदर पैलेट विच डज हैव अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंट कलर्स एंड शिमर शेड्स भी. अगर आपको चाहिए तो आप दो पैलेट्स साथ में कंबाइन करके खरीद सकते हैं. आई एम स्टार्टिंग माई लोअर लैश लाइन विद दिस शेड फ्रॉम द टेंसिल ट्वाइलाइट पैलेट. सो लेट जस्ट टेक दिस शेड एंड लेट जस्ट पुट दैट ओवर ऑल माई लोअर लैश लाइन. नाउ आई एम गोना टेक दिस ब्लू शैडो फ्रॉम दिस टेंसिल ट्वाइलाइट पैलेट एंड आई एम गोना प्लेस दिस टू द लोअर लैश लाइन बट इन लाइक अ लिटल बिट क्लोजर टू माई वॉटर लाइन. Now that my eyes are almost ready, I'm gonna take out these highlighter palettes and I'm gonna the Nykaa Glow Gold Shimmer Bricks, and I'm gonna place this on to my eyes and all over my face. I'm super excited. I think I'll go with the shimmer rays. So this is how it is looking. I'm gonna take my highlighter brush. I'm just gonna take this, like dip my highlighter brush overall and just place it, see what it does. Ooh, look at that. Oh my god, how pretty. Now place a little bit on my brow bone. I'm gonna take another brush, I'm just gonna take the upper highlighter, dust off, I'm just gonna place it here. Now for my inner corner, I'm gonna take the good old gold brick and I'm just gonna place that inside my, like in the inner corner of my eyelid. I'm just gonna take this one and just gonna place it here. When I dip my finger in here, in these few shades, and gonna highlight my nose. Oh my god, look at that highlight. So I'm just gonna, I think this one is my favorite highlighter brick out of all the four. You see this glow? Oh my god, it's so pretty. I think this good old gold shimmer brick is one of my favorite out of all of these four, because it just has the colors that I really really wanted to put on my face. So I really love this one. I'm quickly gonna go and place my lashes and I'm then gonna show you my finished look. So guys, this is how my face is looking after finishing it with the Nykaa Eyes On Me palettes and of course the Glow Gold Shimmer Bricks. So yeah, I am totally loving the look it gave me and I can totally rock this in any party, like night party or any night wedding. And yeah, I hope that you like the look that I have created for you guys and of course the look that I showed you earlier, which I created for my makeup Instagram page using these products. So I am super happy about this look. The price point is amazing. $5.99 for a palette like this is super affordable, and $6.50 for a shimmer brick like this. Of course, there are some hit and miss in the palette. A lot of fallout I have experienced, but the palette colors are super pigmented and I really, really like a palette like this in 599 rupees. I mean, what more you can ask for, right? So I am really impressed with these palettes, super pigmented, price, affordability and travel friendly package these have. So yeah, definitely go ahead and check my description box to see the link of these products for you to buy it, or to know more about the products you can definitely go in my description box, click the link there. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you like the video. If you do like the video, do give the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and do let me know also in the comment section below ki aapko aur kaun se videos dekhne hain, aur kaun se koi review chahiye aapko, ya koi makeup look chahiye, ya aap whatever you want, I will be happy to produce them for you. And yeah, thank you so much again for watching this video. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye.